Living with seasons and TCM. Traditionally, autumn is a time of harvest. It's the season we gather energy and draw inward as we move from the full expanse and activity of summer's yang energy and towards the yin and quiet hibernation of winter. It's a time to cut back a little on your social schedule, start going to bed earlier and doing more activities indoors. In traditional Chinese medicine, it's associated with the lungs. You can strengthen your lung qi in this season with breathing exercises and by practicing the arts of qigong and tai chi. Autumn brings with it wind and dryness known as autumn dryness, which can cause symptoms such as dry lips, dry itchy skin, dry throat, dry cough and constipation. Counterbalance the dryness with moistening foods like tofu, spinach, pears, apples and eggs. During autumn, we move from salads to more cooked foods. Soups are great to include now as they are easy to digest and the liquid of the soup nourishes yin. Include foods that are white, which is the colour associated with the lungs in TCM, such as cauliflower, onions, leeks, parsnips, white nectarines and mushrooms. Adding pungent flavours to your cooking is important at this time of year. Include things like garlic, cinnamon, cloves, chilli, ginger and turmeric. And be sure to include warm cooked foods. Avoid foods and drinks straight out of the fridge or the freezer to support your spleen and protect the digestive organs.